This is going into the extras.
Oh, we're shooting the whole thing?
No, just the special features and stuff.
Okay.
So this is your first time acting?
Yes.
Tell me how you feel about it and what's the best part of it?
It's very nerve-wracking. Best part of it is all the other actors that we work with. One of the more difficult parts is memorizing all the lines.
For God's sake, make whatever his name is, Frank Capra!
What's the most enjoyable thing you've experienced so far besides making out with Aaron Williams?
Oh.
Woo!
My husband's probably like, oh, baby! it's a lot of fun. It's something different to do, and it's something I always wanted to try when I was in school and never had enough guts to do it. And now that I'm older and somewhat wiser, it's a lot of fun.
But he told you were going to play Roxanne, so.
I know, he did. He promised me that.
Well, you know,
on the other hand, they are like,
Roxanne!
Very smart. They'll promise you anything. You know,
exactly.
At the moment.
Yeah, I'm an advertiser.
Yep.
I have two heels.
You haven't just found that out.
I can sell it, baby.
Yeah,
and you are going to have all kinds of different things.
Yeah, you get to wear all the fancy stuff. You even get to be in cute lingerie sitting there.
Are you serious?
I haven't seen my lingerie.
Wait a minute. George is wearing lingerie? I didn't know that.
Yeah, George is wearing lingerie. Boxers.
Boxers, that's right. Polka dot.
Sexy.
Oh.
Woo!
The rest of the time he goes commando.
That's right.
That's a little bit.
Hi, I'm Eileen Shalhoub, and I play Charlotte Hayes.
This is what I get for 4 days of the worst labor in the history of medicine.
Is she anything like you, Eileen?
Just a little, yeah.
Paul, you're not even in costume.
I've been typecast.
Yeah.
Oh, shut up.
Eileen, you've gotten limp.
Hurry up.
And I just caught sight of my Roxanne dress, which is beautiful.
Do you like that?
Somebody made a pretty dress for me.
Just for you. Just for you, Eileen. Okay.
Who? Roz?
Roz?
Yeah. No. Roz?
Roz? Roz? Grandpa, what's for supper? Roz? Don't you say Roz?
Yes.
Roz? Roz? What's my daughter got to do with this?
Yeah!
My name is Tim Ludwig, and I play George Hayne. Everybody one else is just supporting.
Oh, what kind of man are you?
Obviously a weak one. Bye!
So you think you're the star of this production?
Well, that's what the script says. What the hell is going on? So, you want me to break into a time step, as Charlotte would do if she was caught in the spotlight of a runaway train?
The minute we start to work, there is no such thing as liquor.
What's the best part of this production so far?
Well, I think the producer is the best part of this production.
This is really lime-flavored tequila.
Oh, is it? Oh, so you really are getting drunk.
Bullshit!
I made one lousy mistake!
George, wait a minute! I have my mom, I'm sorry.
Great! Get me to the airport! George! Ah!
I was supposed to catch up. I don't know how we're gonna do that.
Oh! Get me to the airport! Now!
George!
Ah! George!
How about I just scream and drop it on the chair?
Ah, yawn.
We'll get it.
Right. If it works, it works wonderfully.
Okay, phone throwing, take 5.
Okay,
give me the airport, quick! George! George! We have the phone!
Okay, this is Linda Martin, our first New Bern Civic Theater's official prompter.
What the hell is the mafia when you need them?
And Linda, when are we going to see you on the big platform of stage work?
I work best in the dark, hoofing it in black clothes and moving big pieces of stage.
That's right, because you moonlight as a backstager.
You, clarified that.
Yes.
Cut right down to the...
It's true.
And it's okay, because again, it's PG-13. And here we have Jarrett Winstead / Matthews, who plays... Dun-da-da-da!
Howard. Howard is a boyish, naive,
He doesn't even have to act!
He's a meteorologist, or a weatherman.
Weatherman. Why don't you give us a little snippet of what you do?
The barometer is falling rapidly, but there's a cold front coming out from Atlanta, so that should give us some relief.
Okay, this is Megan Lucas, who is playing Eileen.
Hello.
Tell us a little
she's
bit about...
She's having her love child.
I am. I'm having his baby.
Yes, she's having my love child.
And I fall in love with her fiancé.
Which is Howard, who is behind you.
He's right there. And he thinks I'm going to have his baby, but he's wrong.
He knows about Eileen!
What?
You know! He swore to kill me!
I would too if you did that!
Daryl, how did you come to work for the New Bern Civic Theater? Tell the story!
Well, I was minding my own business, just walking down the street one day, and a gang of ninjas. Theater ninjas dragged me off the street and forced me to do the play.
And was this a good experience or bad?
She doesn't love you anymore!
Oh, the best experience of my life.
Liar, liar, pants on fire!
You don't get out much, do you?
No, I don't. How can you tell?
Okay, we're here on opening night, sponsor night. Any words of wisdom? Anybody got something? Not you, Margaret.
Laryngitis, I can't talk tonight.
Okay, so how many of the little people would you like to think that you had to step on to get to your stardom?
Well, the littlest person I know is Angelina Hardy.
That's a big fat lie because Dottie's shorter than I am. Oh my God, Linda, calm down.
I'm sorry, but I'm freaking out.
Yeah,
you're,
whatever.
You're picking up secrets of the trade.
Hey, we're not telling our secrets.
Where is Margaret? You guys are probably changing recipes for
cookies.
Where's
Margaret at?
You were very good last night. You had them rolling.
I know two lines that I missed, and I'm going to get them tonight.
All right, good. Don, any words of wisdom? Anything you want to say?
No words of wisdom. I'm just typically nervous. Where's big production? she just mentioned I act like a new daddy. Miss Jackie over here. My favorite techie. Aside from John.
Yeah, no kidding. You play Papa to a lot of us, actually.
Yes. Yes. So, anyway, you know.
Get him, Daddy!
We're going to go get him. It's going to be a wonderful dress rehearsal and a wonderful run.
Bad rehearsal, good show.
I don't believe that.
What was that?
I was a Redskin fan
it's
for a lot of
both
years,
ways.
You know? Bad preseason, good season.
Yeah.
I was born a Redskin fan.
You think?
I was singing Hail to the Redskins when I was born.
Yeah.
No.
Hope, you're strutting.
The people coming in when you go there, it's all quiet.
When I get there and I do like my
Daryl, you're strutting.
Exactly. I may not be able to handle it.
Oh, no!
Does anybody know a prayer?
God is great. God is good. And we thank him for our food. By his hands we all are fed.
And thank him for our daily bread.
You always hurt.
the one you should hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall. You always break
crunch
the kindest heart with a hasty word you can't recall.
So
if I broke
crunch
your heart last night, it's because I love you most of all.